And the final award we're going to present tonight, our MVP, goes to a young man who for 2 years has put smiles on our faces as coaches, has really developed into a leader, and again, I think has a real bright future at both the JV and varsity level. Our starting catcher and really one of the stars of our team for the past few years, Brian Fulford. JV and varsity level really accomplished some great things under Coach Davis's leadership. Thank you all.